जी जी आई लाइक टू वेलकम यू टू मायामी, और आप यहाँ पे शो कर रही हैं तो उसके लिए हम देखने आए हैं आपको। तो पहले तो ये कि आप अपने चाहने वालों से क्या कहना चाहती हैं?
मैं आपको अपनी शुभकामनाएं देना चाहती हूँ। इट्स लवली बीइंग हियर विद यू टुनाइट एंड थैंक यू फॉर वेलकमिंग मी।
वेरी स्लोली आपने बहुत आस्ता आस्ता जो है अपनी बहुत ऊंची जगह बना ली है। सब आपको नंबर वन कहते हैं डर और उनके इना मीना टीका के बाद, तो आपने माधुरी दीक्षित और श्रीदेवी को हटा के नंबर वन कैसे पा लिया?
नहीं नहीं, ये तो आप लोगों की शुभकामनाएं जो मेरे साथ हैं वो कुछ काम कर गई हैं। एंड आई थिंक इट्स रियली नाइस दैट यू नो यू अप्रिशिएटेड माय वर्क एंड liked my movies and made them a success. I owe it all to you and to God.
अच्छा, कयामत से कयामत तक में तो आपने दो पिगटेल्स बनाई हुई थी और आज जो है हम डर देख रहे हैं, तो ये चेंज आपने जो है कैसे कर लिया कि आप एकदम एक गांव की लड़की से एकदम डर की जो है वो एकदम मॉडल बन गई?
मैं कुछ बड़ी हो गई हूँ। And yes, there has been a slight change of image. Not entirely, but I've tried to do a little more glamorous roles. And that's been in Dar and in Lutere, and they've been accepted. So I'm trying to create a balance. Yani ki main karna chahti hoon thode gaon ki ladki ke roles aur kuch bahut glamorous roles. I'm trying to do both.
अच्छा, आइना मीना टीका में आपने कॉमेडी की है, डर में काफ़ी सीरियस रोल किया है, तो क्या ये भी एक चेंज है या ये सिर्फ स्क्रिप्ट की ज़रूरत है?
वैसे आई एंजॉय डूइंग कॉमेडी और आई मीन आई हैड अ चांस टू डू इट इन हमेरा ही प्यार के देन इन अंदाज एंड नाउ इन आइना मीना टीका। मुझे मज़ा आता है ये रोल्स करने में, मगर ज़्यादा बनते नहीं हैं ये, और बनते हैं तो बहुत अच्छे नहीं बनते। इट्स a rare good comedy film which really which in a way got me my award. And last year I got Hamera Hi Pyar Ke was appreciated a lot, and this year I won the Filmfare award for that film, and that was quite a comic kind of role for me. Baki main serious bhi kar leti hu, like we did do Aina, and Lutere was quite a serious film also, so I try and do everything I can.
What is some of your upcoming films?
My forthcoming film would be Najayaz. It's Mahesh Bhatt's direction, and I'm starring with Ajay Devgan. And another film jo aa rahi hai wo hai Gentleman. Wo South ke ek bahut bade hero hain, Chiranjeevi. It's with him and again directed by Mahesh Bhatt.
Aap apne sare hero mein se kiske sath kaam karna pasand karti hain?
ये पूछकर आप मुझे बहुत संकट में डाल रही हैं, क्योंकि अगर मैंने किसी एक का नाम लिया तो दूसरे बुरा मान जाएंगे और फिर कहेंगे भाई मुझे तो हम लोगों को जूही के साथ काम नहीं करना है, तो मैं ये चांस नहीं लूँगी। बट आई गेट लॉन्ग वेल विथ मोस्ट ऑफ माई हीरोज, आई शेयर अ गुड वर्किंग रैपो, तो जो आपको पसंद है वो मुझे पसंद है।
आपने ऋषि कपूर के साथ काफ़ी फिल्म्स की हैं और शायद उसी मकसद पे ये मेगा स्टार्स बना है, तो इज इट जस्ट बिकॉज यू गेट अलॉन्ग वेल एंड यू लुक गुड ऑन द स्क्रीन, और इज इट जस्ट बिकॉज द रूमर्स आर फेयर?
ओह गॉड, नहीं, देयर इज नथिंग ऑफ द काइंड। दिस शो वाज एक्चुअली थॉट ऑफ लास्ट ईयर, वी वर साइंड लास्ट ईयर फॉर द शो, एंड देन इट वाज अ स्लाइटली डिफरेंट टीम, तब कुछ और लोग थे इस पर, बट एक साल के बाद थोड़ी तब्दीली हो गई। ओरिजिनली ऑल्सो दे वॉन्टेड चिंटू जी एंड माई सेल्फ ऑन द शो, एंड देन दे एडेड ऑन अ लॉट मोर पीपल एंड वी मेड अ नाइस बिग टीम, एंड बट हाफ ऑफ देम आर नॉट हियर टुनाइट, दे आर इन शिकागो, सिर्फ आधे ही हम लोग आए हैं। दैट्स अश्विनी, चिंटू जी एंड माई सेल्फ।
यू एक्टेड इन अ लॉट ऑफ फिल्म्स विद लाइक अनिल कपूर, सनी देओल, जो कि उम्र में बड़े हैं, अब आप आ रही हैं अजय देवगन के साथ, शाहरुख खान के साथ, तो कोई डू यू हैव एनी फियर्स वर्किंग विद यंगर हीरोज और ओल्डर हीरोज, और इज इट जस्ट दैट यू पिक द स्क्रिप्ट एंड यू डू?
लाइक आई सेड, आई ट्राई वर्किंग, आई डोंट वांट टू गेट ब्रांडेड एनीवेयर, आई डोंट वांट बी यू नो कॉट इन अ ब्रैकेट, आई वुड लाइक टू बी एज फ्लेक्सिबल एज आई कैन, गिव एज मच वैरायटी एज आई कैन. That includes the scripts as well as my choice of heroes. I don't really choose my heroes. Normally, jo script aati hai, they've already finalized the hero and then I am finalized. So, as you know, I started working with Aamir. So I belong more to the Aamir Shah Rukh group. But I've, you know, as you grow, you want to work with the established heroes because they are like the big time. So then I we work with Anil and Jackie and Chinduji and everybody. And now there's a younger lot which has come in, Akshay and Ajay. And they are the action heroes of today, so one wants to work with them as well. So we try and work with everybody we can.
Where do you see yourself in, say, another 2 years? Number one all the time? What kind of roles do you think you'll be doing? Speculate?
I wish I could look into the future. I just hope it goes well. I'll keep doing my best. And hopefully I'll still be in the industry 2 years from now. Maybe I'll meet you right here in Fort Lauderdale.
Definitely. I noticed that your mother's here with you. Are you a mother's girl?
She does accompany me to trips abroad and sometimes outdoor shootings. Not all the time. Jab town mein shooting hoti hai, Bombay mein hoti hai, ya aas paas hoti hai, to tab nahi aati. She just comes along for a little bit of, I have a little stage fright kind of thing. So I need her for moral support. And then she's a great help, you know. She's always there. You know how you need your mommy sometimes.
When you throw off your clothes and you need your bindiya and you can't find it.
Yeah, you need somebody there and she's such a help.
I also had an opportunity to talk with your brother, Bobby.
And oh, you did?
Is he also moral support or is he there to look after his sister?
He never comes along with me normally. This is the first time we thought we were going for a good trip abroad, so we'd all go together. So this is just, in a way, a kind of holiday together. It's a very hectic holiday, but it's, anyway, we're all together. That's it.
That's the main point. Mm-hmm. Do you get to spend a lot of time with your family? Ya bahar hi rehti hain, hamesha shooting wagera mein busy rehti hain?
Bahut kam waqt milta hai ghar mein. Normally, shaam ko aati hun to, when thaki hui aati hun to, I'm very kind of quiet and grumpy. Aur mostly outdoor shooting hoti hai, out of Bombay hoti hai, to again, I don't see my family for quite a while. So it's nice to be with them for a change, you know, spend time with them.
Everybody got up in the audience when you came on stage. everybody came down and wanted to see Juhi Chawla in person. So for everybody who loves you here, and there's a lot of them, believe me, what would you like to tell them? Kya kehna chahti hai apne chahne wala se?
Aapka shukriya ada karna chahti hu. I was surprised pleasantly and, you know, for that moment, I was really touched when the audience kind of, I wasn't expecting that at all. I was, because I saw throughout the earlier things, they were sitting down and, you know, politely applauding. And then suddenly they were all in front and clicking pictures. I was like, that's really sweet of them. I'm so glad they're doing this. Thank you very much for everything. And I hope to stand up to your expectations. I don't want to disappoint you and I'll keep doing my best for you.
I saw you in Washington and you were very shy after your performance from Dar. Are you a shy girl?
I wasn't shy. I must have been pooped after that. I don't remember exactly what I felt after that. But if it goes well, then I'm happy. And if something goes wrong, I feel very disheartened. Like just now it did, you know, suddenly we were dancing away and the sound went off and we were stuck on stage. But I guess it's, yeah, unforeseen kind of little incident.
All part of showbiz.
Yeah, but at that moment you don't know what to do over there. But I'm glad the audience took it well, and I did it again.
Well, we all love you, and we'd like to thank you for doing this interview, as well as sare jo chahne wale. Unki aur se main kehna chahti hu ki we all love you, and we're glad to have you here, and thank you for doing a show in front of us, and we'll meet again.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.